MTV anymore. I mean, there is, but you can't just sit and watch video. And in Australia and Europe, you can. So it's like so much fun, you know? It's like there's so much. I mean, I am 64 years old, and I'm sitting in front of the channel in Australia called Rage.
actually, also,
for hours.
For hours. I went into this show, I don't know what it was, like 70s rock or something like that. By now it's 4 a.m. and I'm like, she's waking me up, got this guy was so hot. This guy was so hot. Sorry, what was the question?
No, this is great.